go for a walk, huh? Okay, you're leaving home. Goodbye. Goodbye, kids. Hey, you're home. You're home. Is that good? What's the matter, Luigi? Luigi. What's the matter?
Metropolitan Opera presents the James Levine 25th Anniversary Gala. Maestro Levine conducts more than 60 of the world's major operatic stars in some of opera's most beloved music. That's the James Levine 20th. Is Albrecht, who rules a race of subhumans enslaved in the bowels of the earth. In this cycle's prologue, as Ryan told, Albrecht renounced love and so was able to steal the gold and forge a ring, which was then stolen by the king of the gods, Wotan. But Wotan desperately wants the ring back, but feels it can be won only by a hero independent of the gods' power. He incestuously conceives the hero as Ishtar. The trials of Siegmund and Siegmund. And the rift that arises between Wotan and his favorite daughter, Grimhilda, are at the root of the argument. Interestingly enough, the ring itself does not put in an appearance during the Valkyrie at all.
Here's the baby growing up. There's a mess she made. I got one here starting to have little pigeon feathers on the back. He's starting to look a little like a pigeon, a little thing. What's the matter, Luigi? I know. It's not fair. Poor Luigi. Oh. Luigi. Can't go play with the pigeons. What's the matter, fella?